we're gonna travel to Ibiza. We were in Amsterdam for 1 week and we're going back to the sun. Meanwhile, we're at the airport. I'm at a bookstore and my Chubby and Shay book is here. Okay guys, how cool is this? This is my Chubby and Shay book. You can purchase it in the Netherlands and Belgium. It's in Dutch for now, but I'll try to make an English version. Who's Bertram? Chubby and Shay, get yours. Woo! Hey, ga je voetballen? Hey, voetballer, goed zo. Look at this little soccer player over here. Oh wow, just like her dad. Konijn. This is what's happening right now at the airport. Oh my god. She's so cute. Look at her little outfits. Hi, Gucci girl. Mama kiss?
No.
Mama kiss? Kiss.
Back.
Mama kiss? Kaas. And kip a bit. Kip feeling. Mama kiss? Going to eat pizza! Are you excited?
Yeah!
Yay! It's so hot on the plane, I had to take off Malaya's clothes. Look at her.
Daar is een vogel.
Daar is een vogel. Zijn de pijn aan je handjes? We zijn mini pizza. Goed zo. Good morning guys. So as you know, I flew to Ibiza and I just woke up, so it's my first day here. I'm getting ready, getting a nice skin for the whole week, and I was just unpacking a few my favorite dresses that I brought. Shout out to Pretty Little Thing for always keeping me cute. Yeah, I'm just getting my skin ready just because I had like long flights and lots of stress. So I don't know what I'm gonna do today, but I'm definitely gonna take you guys with me whether I'm doing something or not. I need to eat first anyway, so I'll see you guys in a bit.
You
okay,
like
so
it, right?
We are at the beach. It's called Tropicana Beach and we're having lunch right now, and look at this amazing paella that they brought. So good.
Not with the hands.
And don't forget we have a sangria glass. Nalea's playing with Auntie Anna, who came to visit us as well. It's Auntie from Portugal. So after swimming, me and Alia and our friends and daddy are gonna go to the old town in Ibiza. Okay, so we made it to the old town. It's super nice here. The slide in the DM. Look at how beautiful this is. Hi, cutie. Hello. Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Just morning, guys. We're on our way to the boat, and it's this little bitch, his birthday. So we're gonna celebrate his birthday. Anihana, you know what it is, you know what time it is.
You know how we do it.
You know how we do, any pizza?
LA pizza Amsterdam. You know what?
And then you have all these cute people in the back. My friends that I grew up with from years ago already. And then Greg, his friends, and Greg. So we're gonna have a lot of fun. I can't wait. This is the life. Ibiza lifestyle. You know what it is.
You know the vibes.
You know the vibes. Good morning, everyone. So today we're going on Shakalaka. Hello.
Hello.
Thank you. Ooh, it's hot.
Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's so
good. Thank you, Mr. Miller.
Look at him living his best life. Is it Luke? Perfect day, perfect summer. On our way to the beach for dinner. Yeah, lunch, sorry. I just woke up from a nap. Lunch. Look at this beautiful paella that we're having. So good.
Yeah, I like that kebab.
So we had a really nice day on the boat today, and we're on our way back home. And I'm just chilling. We got this beautiful view. We just got off the boat, and while walking back home, I spotted this dog with rastas, which is really crazy. I've never seen this before. Look at this, guys. Hi! Crazy. He looks like a human almost, with a little ponytail. Alright, so I just got home, and I'm getting ready now to go to dinner to Leo, which is like a really cool restaurant where they have like cabaret dancers and stuff like that. So it's like basically a dinner with a show. And it's like one of my favorite places here in Ibiza, so I'm really excited to go. So I'm done with my makeup. I'm gonna apply some lipstick. This is one of my favorite lipsticks, actually, because it's not like super dark. Velvet Teddy from MAC. It's a really pretty color. It's not too much. Okay, I wanted to show you guys my outfit as well. So I'm wearing this cute Zara top. It's actually really nice. And then these biker shorts with pink heels. So I'm all pink today. Okay, I'm off to dinner. See you guys. Morning guys. So I have a little bit of a hangover because yesterday was so much fun on the boat and Leo. So now I just got dressed and I'm going to breakfast at Passion. I love that restaurant. They have like really cool dishes and like very healthy dishes, and I'm all about like healthy life, as you know. So I'm going there now. And I'm wearing these cute Prada shorts with this bandeau. It's like, I don't even know where this bandeau is from. Okay, see you guys later. So this is what you call healthy hangover food.
We don't have the tomato.
Yummy.
Oh, yesterday was
so good.
Sorry.
Tomato for the kids.
Oh, okay. I'm a kid.
All right, so we made it to Calabasas Beach. Really pretty. Nalea! Is that his papa? Papa! Mama!
Mama!
Okay, so we're at the beach right now. I'm walking to Greg and Nalea because they're in the water. And I don't like to go in the water too much because, as many of you know, I'm kind of afraid to go in the deep ocean. Over here, I'm not scared at all. Look at how cute they are. Aww. Nalea, look over here. Greg is Nalea. Say the beach. Did you have fun today at the beach? Say yes. Yay! Mwah. So we're having dinner by the beach. Look at how gorgeous it is. So some yummy tuna tartare with burrata, some sushi as starters. Guys, we're stuck. It's a new day, and I woke up in the middle of nowhere. Let's ask this guy.
Oh yeah, let's ask this guy.
Well, he's also lost.
Is he lost?
I think so. This is not even a road.
Oh my god, please.
No, no, it's okay, it's okay. You just need to go. Really soft. Okay, so we finally made it to the house, and it was definitely worth it because we're chilling at the pool now. Look at how beautiful it is. We got Janina over there, Anna over there. We're just chilling. All right, we just got to the beach, and we're waiting for a taxi boat. Had some good breakfast this morning, and we're gonna do a boat day today. So this is us right now. Look at Malaya. She found a toy boat. Is this your toy boat, Malaya? You like it?
Yeah.
You like it? So Nalea is on this taxi boat for the first time, and her face was hilarious. She loves it. Aww, so cute. So we're going to the boat right now to go see her friend that has other kids, so Nalea can play a little bit. Nalea, do you like the boat? We are at Vesso Beach having lunch right now. We've got this beautiful fish and paella. The kids are playing. Trip has almost come to an end. So yeah, I don't know if I got to record a lot of things because sometimes I forgot my camera, but I did my best to record most of the things that we did here on vacation. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Say bye.